2. School vehicle means any vehicle, bus, school van, other school vehicle or private vehicle used to transport students or staff members to and from school or any school-sponsored activity or event. In this section, the law seeks to provide victims from bullying, to protect victims from bullying in all forms of transportation to or from school. What are their current school policies on behavior on buses and other forms of transportation? Have meetings been held to discuss the new legislation and local policies with bus drivers and sponsors to ensure that we're complying? I'm wondering if you guys want to stop at this point, if you're at the school, and get out the policies that you have. If you want to explore and go deeper, you could certainly do that. These are questions to ask if we don't know what the policies are. Here's what worries me. Try to get Channel 10, Channel 12, Channel 24 news out to your school to cover a really cool thing that you're doing with students, and it's hard. Try to get, I guess, stop those same news agencies from coming to your school because a kid threatened another kid with a pocket knife on the school bus and see how that goes. I think we got to get out in front of this idea and make sure people understand that we are taking proactive steps to make sure kids are safe in all different transportation on the way to and from school, in and around school, and make sure the public knows that we're making efforts in these directions.